Jai Jawan. Vinod Kumar Chaubey, a SP who was known to have unearthed a Naxal urban network and considered a major threat by the insurgents. Facing Naxal attacks was not new to Superintendent of Police Vinod Kumar Chaubey. A few years ago, he had been shot at and injured by Maoists in Balrampur in Chhattisgarh's Sarguja district bordering Jharkhand. Later, as SP Kankar, he survived an Axelite ambush in the state's tribal Bastar region. So when he heard Naxals had killed two policemen in the remote forest area of Madanwada in Rajnandgaon on 12th July 2009, the officer reacted as he had always been known to do, personally lead his men into battle. It was to be the last of his many fearless campaigns. En route, his carcade was fired upon by Naxalites, injuring his driver. Chaubey then took control of the vehicle and took the injured driver to safety. After regrouping and clearing fresh roadblocks set up by Naxalites, he arrived at the spot where a fierce encounter ensued. He then counterattacked from his position, which hit the Naxalite right flank, thus forcing them to pull back. A transport bus of civilians, which had entered amidst the ambush, was also rescued to safety. About 300 Naxalites came from the forest firing fiercely. Many climbed up the trees and threw grenades incessantly at the police party. Police was caught in a precarious situation and were exposed in the open without any cover. Chaubey then decided to make a dent in the Naxal attack and moved from his position and sprang towards the Naxalites in the trenches 10 meters away and fired at them, but was hit by a bullet and finally succumbed to his injuries. But in this encounter with Naxalites, he not only saved the lives of his fellow policemen, but also a bus full of civilians who were stranded in the middle of the bloodshed. The 49-year-old IPS officer left behind his wife Ranjana and son Swamil, who is studying to be an engineer. Chaubey is known to have unearthed a Naxal urban network in the cities of Raipur and Bhilai in 2008, which led to several arrests and confiscation of arms. As a result of these actions, it is claimed that he was one considered a major threat by the insurgents and thus was a top priority target. He is the only Indian police service officer in the state of Chhattisgarh to have lost his life to Naxal violence. He played a pivotal role in the exposure of the Naxal urban network in the town of Raipur, Bhilai and Dak. In an interview, the Naxal spokesperson Gutsa Usandi said he had an important role in arresting our town organizers in Raipur, Bhilai. Particularly, he had arrested one of our comrades, Sumit, lured him to become a prover and arrested many of our comrades through him. In the book titled Let's Call Him Vasu, describes his acts as the first real attempt at espionage by the police. Further in the interview, Gutsa Usandi says that due to these arrests that he was targeted in a foolproof plan, and these events ultimately led to the ambush that claimed his life. Chaubey, the son of parents who came to settle in Bilaspur in Chhattisgarh from Bihar's Bhojpur district, taught chemistry at the CMD Girls College in the town before joining the State Police Service of Undivided Madhya Pradesh as a deputy superintendent in 1983. In 1996, he was selected for the Indian Police Service. Chaubey's father, Dwaraka Prasad Chaubey, was a senior journalist who worked for a Nagpur-based English daily before starting his own newspaper, Bilaspur Times, the first eveninger in Bilaspur division, in 1975. During his days as a lecturer, B.K. Chaubey used to spend time at the newspaper office. He was a shy person and we never thought he would join the police. But he turned out to be a very active officer who mostly served in Naxalite areas, said Bilaspur-based journalist Habib Khan, who used to work with Dwaraka Prasad Chaubey. B.K. Chaubey was twice winner of the President's Police Medal for Gallantry. He is the first and only police officer in the state of Chhattisgarh to have received the Peacetime Gallantry Award, Kirti Chakra. Jai Hind.